Hey there guys, welcome to Trick Warriors 2, and we are doing 5 Nights at Freddy's, Night 2. Chica.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door light. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate's Cove from time to time. The character in there seems to be weak and then he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. But anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Well, Dad. Chica again. Chica from the kitchen. I don't know, where the hell is Freddy at? I mean, that was coming. In the kitchen again. Shit. Try not that for now. Come on.